Hi friends, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to set Java class path for that open the location in which you save your Java compiler is installed, and then copy the location, then open properties of my computer or system properties, then click on advanced tab, click on environment variable, click on new, type path path in small letters in environment variable, and then paste, and then click OK 3 times. Now your class path is set. For checking it, open your command prompt and type javac. Okay, hence this is shown. Even only if your class path is set, now you are free to use it. Okay. Thanks for watching. Bye.